Morning, guys. Well, waiting for the sa oras papuntang trabaho. Meron na naman ako nakita sa TikTok. And ngayon tatanungin na naman natin si Mervin Coco.
Pati sa akong
So, 3 incredibly uncomfortable question to ask your partner. First question. May di ba pa-music pa si TikTok? Is there a part of your past you've never shared with me because you think I wouldn't understand? The first question ko to. Is there any that you've never shared with me because you think I wouldn't understand?
Open.
Yes or no lang?
Yes, syempre. But I know you will understand. But it's not important to share anymore.
My God, kinabahan ako. I didn't know. Ako wala.
Hindi, mga kwan sa mga... Kanang mga...
Okay lang.
Bachelor's
kalma,
thing.
Kalma.
Bachelor's thing, mga kwan.
Kalma.
Kabinata, mga... Pity thing, mga kwan.
Kalma, kalma. Hindi kailangan ma-explain. Kalma.
Sa mga kain na natin major.
Ako wala. Lahat na i-share ko sa kanya. Nothing, wala akong hinay.
Hindi, mga small things na ito, mga small details sa growing up.
Kalma lagi. Next question. What's the biggest sacrifice you've made for our relationship that you haven't told me about? Biggest sacrifice that you've made for our relationship that I didn't know?
You don't know?
Oo. Biggest sacrifice na ginawa ko para sa relasyon natin.
You don't know that I try to understand you every day?
Bakit?
Your mood. Your... Ambot lang.
Ako, biggest sacrifice... Ano ba biggest sacrifice ko? Na hindi mo alam. Para sa relationship natin. Ganun din. Tawag dito. Sometimes yung sometimes my peace. Kasi ako eh, parang tawag dito, I'd love to, iba yung relaxation ko. Gusto ko lang nakahiga, gusto ko lang nanonood ng TV, gusto ko lang silent. Basta gusto ko lang alone with him gusto ko mag-relax, lalo na pag if I knew that I don't have work the next day, yun ang ginagawa ko. Yun yung mga goal ko, nagkakapilang ako. Yung mga pangmatandang style. And siya kasi outgoing. Outgoing, gusto niya yung basta iba siya, outgoing compared to me. Pero hindi siya yung literal na kailangan niyang outside, lumabas sa bahay para mag-ano. Nasa bahay siya, pero gusto niya yung marami siyang nakakausap. Next. If you could change one thing about our relationship, no matter how small or big, what would it be? May kailangan mabaguhin sa relasyon natin, girl. Sige na, luhuin. If you could change one thing about a relationship, no matter how small or big, what would it be? Change our relationship. Actually, ako... So far, happy ako eh. Happy ako sa relasyon namin. Parang we are
The world.
We are the world. Charot. We're changing. Parang we're adapting to...
Wala namang babaguhin, pero... every day open kami sa mga changes, kung mga improvement, but better kung may improvement. Syempre minsan nagde-decline parang yung relationship is minsan parang nagiging cold, minsan mas nagmamahalan kayo every day. So yun, ready lang kayo sa mga ganun para may adjustment. Hindi, at least hindi stagnant.
Oh, tsaka alam na namin laruin yung mood namin. Pag halimbawa may isa sa amin na parang feeling namin galit, gagano na kami. Ay, parang tayo yung mag-aaway na. Tayo yung mag-arambulan na. Tapos magtatawa na kami. Ganun lang. So, till next, ano namin, next morning and evening session with you guys. Bye!